guys, you welcome back to my universe, wherever you're watching me from around the world. I pray may the good Lord bless and strengthen you. May he open that beautiful and gorgeous side of yours to make you see and understand from my own point of view. If it's your first time of seeing my video, you're very much welcome to my universe. Thanks for stopping by. Please do me a favor before you leave. Kindly subscribe to watch more of my videos. Hit the bell button to get notification whenever I have positive opinion and hot topic to share with my wonderful brothers and sisters. So my adorable, beautiful, gallant subscribers that keep coming back to check me out to see what I got to offer. Thank you very much for coming back. Thank you for checking me out. May the good Lord check you out. May the good spirit never be far from you. May you get your going out and your coming in, your household. Thanks for your correction, your maturity, your positive energy keeps me going. Thank you very much. With that being said, I want to talk about the hot topic with the social media right now, where everybody they talk about. I take them upon myself. As if I not talk about this one. Who I help, waiting again, with respect to the person or persons who I want to talk about today. Still on politics things for my state, still on PDP and APC matter. Where just the shell for Edo State, as everybody know, now next month, September, now be the election day, so the thing they get tougher and tougher and tougher every day. The one where carry me come, so my wonderful brothers and sisters, now this our daddy, our legend, Mr. Avesanu Wamagbe, our daddy will teach us work, we show us how to be rebel, we show us how to fight back bad politics, how to fight back bad governments. Now you come out for social media of recent, can't give reason why not if he support Mr. Godwin Obaseki, our present governor. I know say I will offend some people today. I know say people not will get my opinion funny today. I really do understand, but I beg you before I start, just calm down and see where I'm coming from this particular moment. Not take it personal, because at the end of the day, now the same thing me and you they fight for. We they talk the same thing with different language, which is the betterment of your state and my state, Edo State. Now all of us the fight put. But we they talk in different ways. I pray the good spirit go before me to touch each and every one of you out there to see and understand from this particular moment, this particular junction, where from they come. So for you not to take them personal. This story of our legend, our daddy, Mr. Avesanu Wamagbe, if he come out, say man, he go join APC, he go collect million, he go collect dollars for him to take support Pastor Eze Iyamu. So I know to believe him. I just feel say na rumor, normal politics things, maybe they want rubbish in name or something like that. Not until I can see this particular video where it address the issue, where it take pour out in anger, where it show people of a dose in the verse for us, especially we were there for abroad, the way into the verse for us, in pour them out, and in give us reason why in the support Pastor Eze Iyamu and Mr. Adams Oshomole. In will call Mr. Adams Oshomole, with all due respect to each and every one of you. He call her in papa, and this our daddy, this Avesanu Wamagbe, now in the advocate against godfatherism. In teachers that time we were small, say make we say no to godfatherism. Say make we say no to bad politics. More say no to bad politicians. Now in teachers, in fact, now in coaches. So the thing can't surprise me right now. The way in country they like, they go back on the word. The way in country they like, they say, man, waiting in teachers or waiting in coaches, na bad thing. So the thing really surprised me. And I want to answer some questions. We ask us, we there for diaspora, we there for abroad. He ask us question, and I come here, can answer my own parts with all due respect to each and every one of you out there. I just hope you understand. I just hope you see from my own point of view. So for that video where I watched, you will see for a body language, say in can really diverse, in provoke, in not feel hold back again, the way people come to the attack him for social media. Let me clear my hair, may I put my hand for front first. The truth be say, everybody get rights to take support anybody where he or she like to support. Even though you want support lizard, even though you want support alien, even though you want support criminal, even though you want anything where you want support as a human being, where you get your own liberty, where you get your own freedom, you can support anybody where you want support. That one are fact, and nobody fit dispute or argue with you. Say you get right who you want to support, anybody who you want to support. I respect the fact, say he gets who he want to support, and not they in guest time, say they support anybody who you want to support. In get your own personal reason, we make and support anybody who you want to support. As me be, now you don't come to me, he don't they done to me, he don't, I don't now understand. Say man, Mr. Obaseki, now the real dude, now the real person, now the real God sent, now the real God win, where God sent come for Edo people. Just ask me get my own reason, where I say publicly now, they say I they support Mr. Godwin Obaseki. Because of say, they never still give me reason not to support Mr. Godwin Obaseki. Reason never there, apart from say, you know, they share money, apart from say, you know, give them money, apart from say, you know, record them, apart from say not give them from our treasure. Now only down one people they talk, now only down one I don't see. So I personally still believe say everybody gets their rights or their reason whether they support anybody where they want support. We can only bring that reason why would they support person who would they support and give people reason why they not will support the opponents. That one on my own take. So for the question where this our daddy ask us, with all due respect to you daddy, he asked for that video, he say that's it, they ask Edo people where they for abroad now. He say, why is it that you always remember me when I do something that does not go the way you want it to be? Why? He asks us that question. Then another question follow. He say, when Owamagbe is in difficulty, you people will not show any interest. You will not share ideas or talk on how you are going to assist me. Then another point when I take, he say, do you not know that I am a private business owner? If I was a mechanic, transport owner, farmer, or other business owner, won't you have patronized me irrespective of the party affiliation? Then he can talk about other musicians, they support different parties, nobody they attack them the way that they attack us. He even put them for shirt where he wear. I think he say, always me or why always me, something like that. Echo. Oh, now this one I put, now this shirt now I wear, with all due respect to you daddy. Then the last but not the least point, in many points many for their way in talk, but now this one's not one address because of time. You can say, even if I am a musician, what makes my own different? Okay. Now here, I want to answer the question. I just hope you guys understand. The one way in fair talk, he say, why be say, we those or the supporters or the fans, they always, they remember him when he talks something where he not suit us or where we not agree on. Why be saying at that time, wait till they talk about him. What my daddy never still understand, say na negative thing, na negative talk, negative matter, saga, now they go viral. Pass when you do good. Now the same thing where this my daddy they do, now we still they do to Ram right now. Despite the fact say, now the first time why they address this matter, but other people don't they address them for a very long time. If you look and where, if you check and where, the majority where they talk about this thing, now the people where this my daddy coach, now the people, now the children where come they listen to this my daddy advice through in music, now they attack and so. Now waiting in teachers, now will they give them back? Like seriously, with all due respect to you daddy, in they do the same thing when in the quarrel with us, say we they do now everything when in talk for there, you don't get one place when they talk say Mr. Godwin Obaseki do one better thing for those states, in con they criticize them, they say man he not do well, he not do well, he's still doing the same thing, he's accusing people of doing to him. Now just simple mathematics, now what do you teach us, now what do you give us, now will they give you back daddy? With all due respect, you cannot tell me say for a good 4 years there is no one thing will make you feel con they support them, will make you feel even sing for them. You not gonna see anything at all now when you do, you not talk one and you they come back now con they accuse us of doing the same thing that you just did in your own video. Daddy, how it they play like that? You know they work like that again, because we where you train, we don't grow and we're a new generation. We need change and we need to point it out. We need to point out the hypocrisy where don't they go on for a very long time. Like seriously, daddy, for all your music, you always criticize politicians where they jump from one party to one party, where they loot our money, where not they do well. Now the same thing you see they do so. This my daddy still talk another thing for that video. He said when in contest against these two people. people, say the supporters not support them, say the supporters not give a happy hand, say the supporters not make them win. Believe me, you, I can put it to you, say 60% of your supporters not even know whether you contest for governorship. That 4 years ago, people never dey into politics. People never open eye well as they open so. Impatience, they worry us for Edo, for Nigeria, as humans in general. Impatience, they worry us. You just feel, say, you lose one time, you don't want to move forward again, you don't want to push forward again. You can't come up now, daddy, you can't go join APC. You will be candidate for governor before, you can't go now, can't go the do sasa, follow your mates, and you want, may this person recognize you. If you want, may this person recognize you, in my own opinion, you would have continued with that your agenda. I'm not saying I'm money, now they go all these things. Just that, this age, this generation of this our daddies, they still believe on how things say they work in the old days. They believe say they can do it all. They believe say, man, they need to go borrow money, they need to take money from corrupt politicians, rich people, to take do politics before the fee arrive. You know, they work like that again. May I use my role model to make example, Mr. Showore. Mr. Showore, he needed the people where he want rule to be the one where they tell him what they do. He open accounts and he ask people to donate for that account. Maybe say, man, rich people not will control him again. If to say this my daddy, if to say daddy, Avesa no one magbe, open accounts, open GoFundMe for this politics matter, say me people donate. People will not fair know, or will not fair hear him say if I contest 4 years ago, all of them will hear him now. They not will come stuck in these two people, either Mr. Ezeyamu or Mr. Godwin or Obaseki. This Edo election, just be like America election, where they come stuck with Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton. That time, they come to look for who come better pass. Assuming say this our daddy, continue that agenda. Me, I don't even know the name of the party. And I don't believe say na only me. I believe say people, many people around the world, Edo people around the world, don't know the name of the party where this our daddy run on that time. I believe say na this period where people don't open eye, where it be say man, many people don't dey into these politics, where it be say many people don't dey toxic or dey addicted to social media. People for help you campaign. If for not come be say if una not take Ezeyamu, una take Godwin Obaseki. If for not come be like that now, people for not see reason to put you for governor because of things where you don't fair do, because of how you fair to be advocates for poor people. Like seriously, impatient, honestly, sometimes they worry us. Then he still talk say if no Wamagbe get problem, nobody they want support him, nobody they want give him idea, none of his supporters they want share how they want to solve the problem together. Make I speak for myself. I don't even speak for all Edo people because I don't even talk say nobody don't hear them. Many people, I believe say, people will not hear this our daddy problem. Many past people will hear them. I don't see them for social media one day, say this my daddy say he need help. I don't see them for social media one day, say this my daddy say he need advice from people. Say see what thing they go through. Oma Viela Dianve, Dr. Adoya Triti, where daddy? You not talk say you need help. How people will tell no say you need help? I don't believe say people will know. Now that one be the problem. People they think say you need to know what you don't know. I don't feel know what I don't know without you not tell me. This our mommy, Mrs. OKA, she cry come out. Now she receive prayer and small support what she receive. Umana Viela Dian Vagmaya im no sunu eh. Coupled with the fact say many of us, the feel say when man or woman get big motto, he don't get everything, don't get problem. Without you not cry come out, without you not say you need advice. How people want to give you the advice? Because you the vest for one person, must you use it to punish all the Edos? I don't believe say you supposed use them to punish those people, daddy. That is absolutely wrong with all due respect. As a daughter, I need to tell you the truth, daddy, because Inyawaga biomo or moive bioma, ego pa adverse vero, any so vero, nuguamae as father or mother or parents, ni mane moa itive correct wa. Wagare difficulty, wagwan ladian 1 euro, 2 euro, 5 euro, even 10 naira na help, eve na bata, on your see another pastor na mego be dene na, because I won't buy ron, hewa ke 1 million, ya mune pastor, yaga is the koke 1 euro, yaga is the koke 5 naira, 10 naira, odo ye gbiwo, odo ye nye nye nye. eria ya make e mami we na collect a small small donation onto past glory onto what you do fair do before you know it on are 5 cents yo on are 1 cent yo on are 2 cents yo on are 5 cents yo that even abata under a year you go reach past Dangote even abata. If you want understand what in I try talk so carry 10 people give them food the same them you the 11th one make you not put food for your plate meet the first one tell them say make your bed make it call for you from me rice he go give you small out of that many one way day for a plate you go keep on. Ask the second one, he go still give you. Ask the third one, he go still give you. Pass around like that, see, reach the 10 person. Not let them see as he reach, because if they see as he reach, all of them here, they are seeable. Go, they keep them small, small. When they don't reach the 10th one, go inside us, go put all the rest together. You will see, say that 10 donation where they give you, it will many pass each and every one of them. Where they give you rice or where they give you beans. From the little you, where they give you from the abundance where they get. Now, that one many people never still understand. I tell my who are you, I go my way, go say, don't they look person. Say you too poor, maybe say me they not go fit help you now. We way poor now get soft hearts past people will get money because if you say more reason that people will get money, they don't really get money now. All these cars now past glory now, hearts where they don't fair build now that they live on. If you check the loan where they those people neck, you way poor, you go just go down on your knee, you say, God, I bless you, I'm okay the way I am right now. Not be saying a lie that for that. Then another one, consider where this my daddy for complain say other musicians that they join other parties, why you don't come different? Even though you're a politician, your own question right now, why you don't different? Your own different daddy, because you different from other musicians. Look all your music. All your music, not be like other musicians' music. You, they do music to take enlighten the masses. Now make us believe you so much. Now make us say you be the chairman of the poor masses. Now make people believe on you, and I still make them pain us so much when you felt betray us the first time. In your work, when you felt collect money from our former governor, Mr. Lucky Igbinedion, if I come learn money from her, you can't betray us. We be same man, house can't they pursue you, you can't run come abroad, abroad can't still pursue you. Now the same thing, now you see they happen. So daddy never still understand, say, in not just be musician, in a voice of the voiceless, in a face of the poor people, in not be like other musicians. People, they attack you today. Now what you don't first do in the past, now what you teach us, now we they show you now to remind you, say, daddy, you forget what you tell us, you forget what you the kick against, you forget what you day against. With all due respect to you, daddy, with all due respect to your fans, with all due respect from the bottom of my heart, but if the truth must be told, if you don't see anything wrong with what they do, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, that is to say, daddy, you are just like the people you are condemning. You are just like the people you criticized in the past. How can a party chairman or party people remove a sitting governor when he remains small, may they do election? That's the only that one should make you know, say there is something fishing. Only that one should even make you open Edo people eye, because deep down in me, I know say you mean well for Edo people. Deep down in me, I know you love Edo people. I know you love your state. I know you love your country. I know you want the best for Edo people. But you giving up right now is not the best, because akpawe eri Jesu ya wegbe weyin maya jiro wunima zebo khani ata mi ma daddy. With all due respect to you, I know many people will say, ah, but not be Jesus na na human being. They say Jesus na half human, half alien, half spirit, just as instead be. You carrying up a good agenda, you carrying up a good cross, that makes you Jesus. So you not there anywhere where they tell us say Jesus Christ get to a point, he can't abandon us. He not there anywhere. Instead, when they still crucify him, Jesus still pray to his papa, say make him forgive us, because he know say we don't know what he will do. He know say we have been brainwashed. So you being angry, because according to you, daddy, he not recognize you. To you is an insult. Say he sent chief to come meet you, to come tell you something where you don't know whether I really talk. With all due respect to my chief, you don't know, you don't confirm whether what is that my daddy tell you, whether na true or na lie. You carry the verse, daddy, I will very honey, I even be a tolo, my ya tolo, because we are tolo bolo, daddy, we are tolo or bolo even a bata. Not be say he send any hard person come give you, not be say he send any hard person come give you, daddy. He sent a chief to you to tell you what he tell you, and you said to you, it was an insult to your parts. Like, seriously, a chief, he sent a chief, he not send his staff, he sent Edo chief, he sent royal father. Oh, a rima, a baba no su guakbata, a mabin ayazo, a wag with the ado, honor gear, where chief or daddy, where chief, honor gear chief, I respect all my severity on here, but you took it as an insult. Say a sitting governor no come meet you or not telephone you by itself. Daddy, I already only when not even now I need no daddy. A pride and even only pride here, daddy. Or a four. Even a butter. With all due respect to you, daddy. Of your ma correct ma. Even a butter. Imami ne disrespect. O toni kere. Evo ni kere. O te doni kere. I te boni no soma. Ama beta ma me we. I correct evi bioma. Runda. Era mega guansever bu. Uji no me. Ije mega guansever bu. Uji ve noni me. Zeve o moto. Zeve o vie doni hin. Osi anina we ni dile manata ma we daddy. We mi nuuna ema. With all due respect, daddy. From the bottom of my heart. May I put where my daddy for contradicting himself. When tell our chief, our daddy from palace, say, waiting make him become the call Mr. Godwin Obaseki. He be not talk, say, may give him money, but make he give people where go join her. May they for come submit in agenda, contact the on that, and make he give them tax, make he give them money. Is that not corruption? But my adult people know they see as corruption. As long he enter their pocket, as long he there for them, they know they see as corruption. Now make corruption not finish, and that is why adult people, your fans, your followers, your children, they then against you, they tell you, say, enough is enough. We don't tire for the corruption. This one, how now contact they do and they do and they do and where be say the corruption come reach our body. Where come be so na no only con corrupt, no con bond the corruption by una self, which is we, the children, we una train, and we don't want that kind of life for our children. Now make us they speak out. Now make us they say no, daddy. Area yahu, daddy fi we dia, daddy your man. Give my name move it am awake. We na made a mistake. We da ga biomo or move bioma. Eh, you go up my haya biwa. Mami eni so nu wata no magi guage a generation manao. Me do tamu wa we daddy mommy. Area yahu, we go wana. Mammy Gimana, Ega Dolono, Ega wake up call, Emajena, Evani Mana Doluaji. So, my lovely people, make I play this small clip for now. Mona, see when my daddy come to talk, say now because of money, now make him withdraw his support from Governor Obaseki. More watch them together so that you will understand what thing they try to talk. Let's go.
Now, the money has not come. I'm not doing what I'm doing now because of money. But I pray for the money to come. If by tomorrow he said, Yamu call me and say, no, I will take millions of naira. I will also come here to tell you people to help me thank him. Those of you who will not join me to thank him, or those of you who know that you came to this war to work in vain, who are going to win a quarter? If I remain the last person in a those state that want to support APC government for continuity, for the good job they have done, I will be there. It is better to be with God than to be with so many evil. So my number one reason why I will not support Obas, after that record, close to 2 years now, it's a year plus. Before and after the record, I was always chatting Obas, telling him I want to see him. For another good reason, before that record issue came, I played the record, fine. After the record, I was surprised one day I got a call from Chief Ida. I said, ah, the one who yeah, yeah, nah. I greeted him as usual because I knew the man. I heard him saying, ah, Obasanjo, you want me a message, you want me a message, you that you said you want to see him. But he said, I should ask you, what are you coming to tell him? That I should first tell him, Chief Ida, to know what I'm coming to tell him to you who claim you are my fans. Is that not an insult? My old political classmate, somebody who we contested election with, although he won, you two people fight, not the one person they win. You will go and call another person to come and call Abdulsatto Wamagbe. Even aside politics, a dogged and rugged artist who you came to meet in this state, that if you ask me where, that is an insult to my person. If you don't know the value of that word, is that somebody knocking at your door and you know the man, you will ask one of your son, Mr. Udari, what is he coming to tell me? If it is not an insult to you, to me, it's a gargantuan insult. Then after some days, I went and met the chief at home. I said, Ipa, we are going to go in there. And when Obaso called, Obaso was calling. I told you what he said. Even inside there, he was almost saying, if it is because of the music you play for him, he did not send you any message. And I told the chief, I was not calling him because of the music, because he never knew that I'm going to sing any song. And that is what I have been doing. When there is war, I use it to make record, just like those journalists. The journalists write without an event. No. I told Chief, I said, Chief, the reason why I was writing him to see him, I've been writing for almost a year plus. I wanted him to call all other candidates that contested with him. I mean, look for something for us. And we will submit our agenda in his government. Because we all have agenda, whether good or bad, in a junction where the white card meets. Inside nonsense, you learn sense. I said instantly, by the time he does that, all of us will be under his government and continue to support him. That was why I was charging, not because of the record. You know, I've already used my record to make money and whatever. And also, despite all that, if it is not ungrateful, a place where you always patronize, one day the person will say, guy, don't tell me they follow me by something, take this one. Not to talk of somebody who said he's a convey. I did not send him. I want to ask you now, somebody who does not need my help, should I continue to work with you? The answer is no. Some of you who are not even around, you are saying it's working. Working where? It's working. Because it came to add to what has been on ground. It's added to what Adamu Nobiako, my father, did. Is that the work is working? You are working. Go to Uhunode, Obadan. Irue Road has been like that. Go to Udo. To raising area like Ofulama, go to Yokoriama Road. Those roads have been like that since before I was born. Are those places not Edo State? Go to Isha Land. You said it's working. I want to tell you today, if you join all the roads Obas has done together, it's not up to only one road out of all the roads Adamu did.
All right, my wonderful brothers and sisters, make a stop up for there. Shall not hear him. Shall not listen to waiting this my daddy talk. Send the chief to you, in my opinion, daddy. See finish. Disrespect. That's the most big respect anybody can ever see. If he send staff come for you, if to say no respect you. As a former candidate, if to say you continue from your agenda, daddy, he not go get choice than to personally call you, daddy, make you come join her. Any atara where you come need that time. He go give you, we no go hear him. You no go talk and come at now. If to say you still run on the name of the party where you tell they run, he no go get choice because bad as he bad, you must still get supporters, you must still get followers. You joining him, automatically you they carry people where they support you right now, they follow body. And by so doing, he no get choice than to agree in anything where you agree. Big channel will come carry him. Say you don't officially endorse our present governor. That this thing where you do so, it show the world, it show people, say you don't corrupt, say they don't corrupt you, say you don't sell your soul for money, say you don't change, not be saying a lie, and you still tell us, say man, say you know what you they do now, say nobody confuse you, say nobody play you, say now your clear eye, now you tell they do and so. You say if we want work, we will not get gain. Where did man win nani Miami ever? Somebody where you need good thing for Edo, you know they talk like that, like seriously. You say you don't sing for Mr. Obaseki to come patronize you, to come give you money, say you don't make money where you want make, then why are you angry? Why you come the verse now, daddy? Say because say he sent chief to come meet you. And for this place when I show just now, you talk and for there say he forgive you na small small thing. Now because of small thing that you say your conscience now, daddy. Now so you felt doing almost 2 decades ago now. Now so you felt doing 2013. Where be say man, you sell us give politicians, you betray us because of money. The money where now? The money don't finish. Egbe go very only daddy soon. You can still come back. You say make we forgive you your sin. Say you know go do one again. Say they betray you. Say they treat you. And those people not get choice. They still forgive you. Don't say not be everybody forgive you. You know if you just come out to say I'm sorry. May you expect. May people still trust you. May people still believe you. Just like that. Soon very only. Maybe that was the reason why you lost the first election. You for supposed to still believe on us. You supposed to still like still get hope on Edo people. To tell we continue for that your platform, for that your agenda. If you really mean well for us, don't get me wrong. I know say you mean well for us, but this one way be say man, you don't tire because you feel say man, you dey get backlash. Erioje, when you maga we mi dama, man Erioje, you guys sunu die. My mind will say God, where are you? Now be waiting they happen so daddy. The time when they open our eyes, they tell us what is good and what is not good. You know no say we will grow. The young shall grow. All of us don't grow. I remember that time where be say our former governor go deport our Nigerian guests come back from Italy. They give them money to take open business for them. They not do and they embezzle the money. You come at come tell us through music. Many of us be not know because my mokpan mayage. All of us believe on you, but you went behind our back. That time I small, but I dey sing that music thing today. That is why me personally believe say now message you suppose they use music to they send to your people. Where that period where you sing eromo vijomo wagevie o wakbegbebo be o enado buarioba. Enaya imi arioba o nega gige na risunu oga sunu gbera na no mati ebo oga ti uki eni devo degbo ivebo oga gogo eran viri no denya wa gbe ma bolo onye mese na mo egwi na mu yepo eko he ma o egbe wo ne. Now what do you teach us, daddy? Mother, why you so why you fresh? Since where they born you, na so that road be. Say that road don't great change. Say Mr. Obaseki, no they work for that road. So daddy, just reason how many years you did now, where they not repair that road. How you can feel, how you can't imagine, say only 4 years will repair what you don't did there for many, many years. Daddy, how you feel, how you take things, say, you go fit a work for crying out loud. And daddy, you want to sit talk, you say people, they talk, say, they pay workers. Why you not go pay workers before, whether not in money?
I just say, he's working. He's paying salary. Is he not supposed to pay salary? Is he the owner of the money? Is the mamma not paying his workers salary? I've ever heard that my workers riot against me or protest that I did not pay salary. No, to talk of somebody that does not own the money that is using to pay salary. Like I said before, if you are my fans, support whatever I'm doing because tomorrow you will come to meet what I'm fighting for now. Nobody can draw me backward. I can never go back in my life. It's working. Some of you are accusing the APC candidate, Izeh Yamu. You said he want to use me and dump me. Oh, Sage Izeyamu, please use me. I submit myself for you now. Use me very well. I cannot go back. I know what happened those days.
Daddy, why you not tell other governors that word? Why you not tell other governor that word? If to say na so other governors they do one, if to say na so other politicians they do one, I don't believe say problem will Sara for a do state like this. We matter care yoni, we matter mego yevoni, but we are going to man criticize we. Daddy, why na? Why? I even agree at all my atole daddy. Uga toilet or bolo. This is the price you pay for being a public figure, for being a social media person, for choosing to be the mouthpiece of good, for choosing to be the mouthpiece of the good spirits. Daddy, I mean, even a butter. It saddens my heart. It breaks my heart to see say na you of all people, daddy, they praise Mr. Adams Oshomole with all due respect to Mr. Adams Oshomole. You know, mommy, since you tell us about Mr. Adams Oshomole, now you can call her father now. Now you can support her now, which is the support Godfatherism for Edo State, for land where you they fight for make it better. That's the why now. That's the way. You of all people should know that Mr. Eze Iyamu, where you they talk about now, get case with EFCC. You just forget all those ones because you feel say, may they can't give you money. You say if they give you money, poor people money, say you will gladly and willingly collect them. You go knock a kenaya boss pito ni wye dowe. You go knock a kenaya we miyangbo na ya be company ni wye dowe. We wawun wokba, wadi yoy, no wawagu wokba. Awful. Awful. Egba bi go ni esun ma miyana ya be company. Awesome. Oh, like regiment. Because any money where they want give you right now, na blood money. No be say na lie. Because people dey we go die today because good hospital no dey. People dey we go die today because bad road dey. Wait be say me they can't get accident. And daddy they talk about this road not good, this road not good, this road not good. Daddy, you don't even hear. Say na governor. Na governor na go they repair a village road. Don't send a federal road. What of the local chairman waiting for that area? What of the people whether they give the contract? Daddy, you don't ever mention those people's name. If you never reach politics, when I know they talk. Why not, daddy? Why you change like this? Why you change like this? What do you expect us when you teach? That time when you sing that song, daddy. That time when you dey rain, daddy. That time when they pursue you from Italy that year. Wait, be same man. People wait there for Italy. Tough people wait there Italy. Now can they beg for you? May those people, may they not enter you. Those children today, what do you expect? Make we look you like now. How you say more content they look you? What do you teach us? Which is everything you teach us now, lie? How you say me with a react? How you say me with a verse or more they happy? That I don't feel understand. I don't feel understand. After the whole message where you don't pass to us, Pastor Eze Iyamu, he collect million from a bury for 8 good years. Daddy, a verse and a woman, but we are talking with my own here. Daddy, woman. He got done him. He got man on wuwe na. He got boli eke. No mighty at the hospital where dene na. Ni have a mo wakba wuwe na. He got no. He got no daddy. So daddy wafi were ye. Eri go na sejea. They really talk and say the love of money is the root of all evil. Daddy, I didn't expect it. Everything where you talk for that video, I not expect them. The only one way for support you, now the fact say you get right to take support anybody where you want support. But hey, daddy, you na leader. You not supposed to eat under somebody like you, under politician where you know say corrupt. Oh, daddy, ah, Jesus. I didn't, what are you getting me na mejena? When I sure say not be dreaming the dream so. I know say many people not will like him. I know say many people not will like this my video. I know say many people will verse with me for this my video. But hey, my brother, hey, my sister, go play this our daddy past video. Go play it past record. May you meditate. If na paraga you want, they drink. If na coke, they hire you. If na Fanta, they hire you. Drink and may you they listen to his music. May you know how he take coach us, how he take teach us. Say men more they speak to power. Then you will understand and see where I'm coming from. Eh? Can you imagine when Daddy Oshomole insult one widow for market? He said, make the woman get out. The woman said, no, I beg go. She's a widow. She get children. He said, no care. He said, make it get out. He said, make it get out. This my daddy, Avesano Wamagbe, he kick against this thing that time. When you not remember again, my market women, wawa miyamiya neveriana. So 10,000 waiti wagyu waya miyamiya miya fefefen wa pass through weki. 10,000 keka or 100,000 keka, no why for 1 month or 2 months, or why you are in conscience to have any. So, una don't forget everything we happen to una for Ring Road. Una don't forget everything we happen to una for New Benin Market. Those say men, what did that woman do? May I not forget that one? What did she do? Say men, she can't trade for Express Road. What did she do? Honestly, it not good. But hey, as a good governor, as the woman need down the begam, as the woman say, he not get husband, they get, say she na widow. Widow of 3 children, what she want to take care of. A good leader should have given her last warning, say, he not want to see her for year again. Make you not try this nonsense again. He go give her a load. No, say make you tell and say no care. No, me say make you tell and say no care. You of all people, daddy, Avesano Wamagbe, you hear this story that time. You even talk about her. Please bear with me, my answer. Please bear with me, my handsome, beautiful brothers and sisters. Let's watch this clip together. Mona for see and understand. What thing are they try to talk? More watch and together.
Hey, I'm on the fire.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Una see my people. This one I'm waiting my Edo people don't forget. This one I'm waiting all of the talks. I water on Emma. I know they argue the fact, say waiting that woman do, say he not good. I know they argue. But as that woman do they beg, a governor, he not supposed to tell and say he not care. You not care for the life of the people where you they take care of, where you they rule. Who you can't care about? Only your belly. With all due respect to my former governor. So Avi Kweki, Avi Jima, Avi Emaya ni endoze Pastor Eze Yamu right now. Wawa miyamene na yane. Wawa miyamene, babana babana. We don't forget all these ones. Because they give us that chere. Because they promise us position. Like seriously, the devil you know is better than the angel you don't know. Governor Obaseki believes say anything you do for Edo people, you do them out of your goodwill. You do them because you love Edo people. He no need to come patronize you. He no need to come pay you for doing something for your own people, for speaking for your own state. He no need to pay you. That is the change we are looking for. That is how we can kick corruption. When you do something for your people, especially for your papa and your mama land, don't expect anybody to come and pay you money for it, because God will pay you, because God will see what you do, send your helper to come help you. Now the good example where Governor Obaseki they try to want teachers, when many people still don't want to understand, people they talk say he not give us money for here, he want talk say he not go give a PDP money. In fact, even for saying that at all, APC should be ashamed of themselves. With all due respect, una force the man hand to go there. If he spend any money for there, now una next spend them, not be Governor Obaseki. He needed that money to be used well in Edo State. But he prefer if he use any money, allegedly, if he use any money for there, he prefer to use them for there than to use them for greedy people in APC. Like seriously, if the truth must be told, money one are supposed to help Edo people, una prefer to use them around una. Una prefer to share them within una. What of we where they suffer since where they born us? In fact, since where our mama miss period, now we start to they suffer for inside our mama belly. He never reached what we want to say enough is enough, my brothers and sisters. He never reached. I was disappointed when my daddy come and daddy Avesano Wamangbe come out to come talk say, man, everything when he fair talking against Pastor Eze Yamu and Mr. Adams Oshomole, all of them are less. So automatically, all of them are good now. He wants to make one comment for that video. He say, APC never do anything wrong to Edo State. They were good for Edo State. Who be the APC? Where come they rule? Who be the flag bearer? Who be the subject? Who be the the leader of the APC that time, Governor Obaseki, now do everything. If you say Governor Obaseki good for APC, because they don't change to PDP now, one and four cent to do, now come they call and desperate. That he make him bad. That one not show na say man, now still the same him, now he still make that APC good. Where you they talk now say he never offend Edo people, he never do bad to Edo people. But the same you say now waiting Mr. Adams Oshomole do, like what Mr. Adams Oshomole do, now see they walked in today. Like seriously, under 1 year, daddy, how many times you don't renovate house where you they stay? How many times you don't renovate house where you they stay? Daddy, before you start to the point finger at your supporters, at your followers, at the dope people waiting for diaspora, check how many hand daddy they point to you. With all due respect to you, ego na your boy can see I know. Daddy, see that make you reason the money where they pay you that time, where you fete betray us, where you fete betray our trust, daddy. Check and look your account whether it's still there. Your account don't run zero. So any amount where they will still promise you now, where they want to give you now, because you say you'll still can't tell us if they give you the money, say you can't tell us any amount what they give you. That they give you ordinary 2 years. No, a year. Oh, why we run account where we run is zero because that money, that kind of money, assume daddy, because I'm gonna don't win on Jore Majora, my win away no high. Like, seriously, with all due respect to each and every one of you. So, this one on the small report, the small hot topic, where I get, why I say I can't share with you now. I hope you guys understand. I hope you see reasons for me. I hope you not take on personal. I hope you not take any of my video personal. I don't mean to disrespect anybody. I just want to point out some things. What would they do? They come for decades. Why not they help us as Edo children? Why make us today back among many states? Edo land is blessed with me can only. Edo land, now the land where be say, man, good spirit for the dance jungle over. But because of your evil, my evil, your greediness and my greediness, we don't pursue all the good spirits. Invite all the bad spirits come our land. Except you say enough is enough for that bad spirit. Except you talk, say, man, time of the bad spirit don't reach for them to bag a come off our land, for us to invite back the good spirits. Believe me, you, me and you, y'all see they sing the same song from January to December. We will still live on for our children, and I refuse to leave that kind of song for my picking to sing, because I'm a seed of change, because I want my land to be great. Change my brothers and sisters so that our ancestors can be proud of us, so that our ancestors will die for the betterment of that our land. All of them will start to be happy for their grave. I will put it to you, my Edo brothers and sisters, your action, your attitude, they make our ancestors diverse. They make things not they work out for us well. Because of money, our papa, our mama, not they thought through again. They just believe on na. They don't believe on future. They don't believe on investing for the betterment of their children. Let me and you, the new generation, say enough is enough. Let us create a good future for our children. Because all these things, what our papa, our mama, they do so. Now their children, now go come suffer them. Those are the preach against, make we know they let the sins of our fathers, the sins of our mothers, they fall on top of their children. But hey, my brothers and sisters, the truth still remains. 80-90% of Africans, 80-90% of Nigerians, 80-90% of Edo people still believe on those superstitions, still believe on children paying for the sins of their parents. So because of that, my brothers and sisters, do better thing, live better legacy, live better life, so that the seed of good, what you put for ground, your children go come enrich them. Not let your children enrich the bad way you do, because it's not fair. It's not good for any pikin to suffer for the sin where you do. When you don't come out, you only there for spirit world, just the regret, just the cry. Edo ya ekbitan, or we gbavak bimae, or we no maro, wa ekbimae wu ragmon, u gbimae wu ave wune, no maro ovye rame, no maro ovye jeme, no maro ovye domen uwa, wa la wu wu, lu don money ma me bagbona, wa gima fiu nime wirye, wa gima fie kwa wirye, Wagima vibia yurokpa ma, no te domi ena duna, no te domi ena ma, waya la wo. That is why I'm speaking out. I know they talk to one throw shade at anybody. I'm sick, I'm tired of seeing my brothers and sisters. I'm sick, I'm tired of seeing my Edo brothers and sisters dying in Mediterranean Sea, going to bed without food in their stomach, seeing their children being wayward because no job for them. I'm sick, I'm tired of losing my friends because job not day, because of the bad orientation whether they give them for Edo states. Who get better job? I don't believe say go take up higher killer job of 50,000. Person where they receive 400,000 or person where they receive 150,000 a month. I don't believe say one person go tell and say in one give them 50k, make you go take person life. So now because of all these ones, now in the talk, I beg you all in the name of God, I beg you all in the name of whatever you believe, so please change from your evil way, I beg you. If not because of the land where you for come, but because of your children, where you claim or where you think, say you love. If not, all these things where you they do so, it will fall on top your innocent Pekin head. Because the truth still remains, say, 80-90% of Africans, of Edo people, believe, say, anything you do, it will fall on top your Pekin. Thank you once again for sharing this, your wonderful time with me. Till I come your way next time, this Sophie Universe, the massive truth. And I pray the good spirits guide each and every one of us, protect our going out and our coming in, give us reason to love, tolerate, and forgive each other. Give us more reason to do away with hate, revenge, and every other bad stuff. Once again, find a place in your heart to forgive me for love's sake, for peace's sake, because I'm not actually there on my camera to provoke you, auntie. Absolutely no. Don't forget to share my videos. Don't forget to patronize me. And don't also forget to give my video thumbs up. Love you in the name of love. Love you in the name of whatever you believe. To the next video. One love.